Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. Summertime might be coming to an end, but astronauts on the space station still have palm trees on their mind and in the lab. As we look to go forward to the moon and on to Mars with Artemis, researchers are interested in learning more about how plants germinate in a microgravity environment. The United Arab Emirates Palm Tree Growth Experiment observes and documents root development of the date palm while in space. Evidence of healthy plant tissue grown in microgravity may support possibility of future explorers growing plants for consumption and other purposes. Meanwhile, on Terra Firma, three crew members are finishing up final preparations prior to launch. After completing ceremonial activities and mission briefings, the Expedition 61 crew of Jessica Meir, Oleg Skripochka, and Hazar Ali Amansouri departed the Gagarin Cosmonaut Training Center in Star City, Russia, and arrived at the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Here, they'll finalize pre-launch training before beginning their journey to the space station with a liftoff on the Soyuz MS-15 spacecraft scheduled for September 25th. This week's question is from Sohan, who asks how the space station is protected against radiation and debris. Space station modules are made from an outer layer of aluminum, an insulation layer, a debris shield layer similar to Kevlar, and a second debris shield layer of aluminum. This amounts to protection against debris, micrometeoroids, and radiation, as well as it reflects the intense sunlight. Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.